Tatar back door.
And Carl Hagelin is a whirling dervish out there. He's won the fastest skater contest before. He is very, very quick. Jumps on this loose puck, but look in front of the net. Petrie doesn't see Boyd, and that is a simple pass. Like, that pass should be right on Boyd's stick in the back of the net. That's a miss from Hagelin. Maybe a lack of communication from Dowd to call.